This local sports report is brought to you by Lewis Custom Masonry, a proud supporter of the Huron Perth Lakers Under 18 program. Lewis Masonry brings over two decades of experience to your indoor and outdoor stonework projects. For a free quote, give them a call at 519-272-6608. Game 2 in a Friday night doubleheader at the Stratford Rotary Complex. The Lakers U-18 and U-16 teams playing to a draw in the first game of the night. Here's all the action from the nightcap. Opening period, it's a 2-on-1 for the U-16s. Carter McDougall getting his toe on it. The rebound is ripped wide. The under-16s with the first good scoring chance. At the other end, Cole Lewis is behind the net. He sets up Ben Nada. Stopped by James Hopper. He kicks it away. Still no score. A little later, here is Austin Kelleher coming down the far wing. He winds up and it's a missile from Kelleher. He opens the scoring. It's 1-0 U-18. Then it's Cole Lewis showing us his dance moves. He creates room but is denied by Hopper. Good effort though by Lewis on that play. Here is Nick Hubin looking to extend the lead. His pass is blocked by Tegan Middleton, who gets up, grabs the puck, and clears the zone. Magnificent from Middleton in his own end. Still in the first, the point shot from Jaden Scheel redirected off the post. The U-16s coming close, but it remains 1-0 after the opening period. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder. This video is brought to you by Lewis Custom Masonry for all your indoor and outdoor stonework projects. Call Lewis Masonry at 519-272-6608. Second period now, it's a penalty shot for Jimmy Shedell. Hey Jimmy, why don't you go ahead and tie the game? Shedell snipes. We are knotted at one. 2 minutes after that, Caden Brame with a steal. He fends off the defender to Micah Cranbrink. Stopped by McDougall. We are still deadlocked at one. Back the other way, Jacob Hall is behind the net. He spots Ben Nada. Big Ben giving the U-18s the lead. They are up 2-1 after a nice finish from Nada. Just over a minute later, it's a penalty shot for Nick Hubin. He skates in and he gives U-18 a 2-goal advantage. Big goal Hubin, making it 3-1. The U-16s looking to answer. Justin Skirton over to Jimmy Sheedel. Nice setup. Nice save. Carter McDougall slamming the door. And in the final minute, this goal seals it. The Lakers scoring into an empty net. The U-18s with 3 goals in the second period. And they win it by a final score of 4-1. Here is Ben Nada, who scored the game-winning goal.
Coach told me to get the puck out and go change. They weren't paying attention on the bench. So I went in, called for it. Haller made a sweet pass, and I just ripped the top corner.
So you're telling me you weren't supposed to be on the ice, but you were on the ice and scored the game win.
Yep. Funny how things work out, eh?
Benny wasn't even supposed to be on the ice. He's sitting at the boards banging, trying to get off, but Shana wasn't paying attention. So he turned around and went in the slot for a nice beauty top shelf. But overall, Benny's a good player. He works hard. He's a big grinder. He's always in the spots, the dirty areas. Puck goes to the D, you can always see him in front of the net screening. He'll score those dirty goals and get them on the board. I love it here, man. This is probably the best team I've played on my entire life. The boys just accepted me very fast. The first dry land, I felt like I was home. I felt like I've known, like, especially Benny. I went over to his house a couple times, just me and him. When I went there, I felt like I've known the guy for 8 years. He's just accepted me very well. Same with all the other boys. Our Cappy, Will Schlotzauer, he's a great man. Beauty. He came out to one of our second workouts and just made me feel at home. I knew he was going to be our captain from the start.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.